we've seen some great passing tonight from Johnson.
And his passing ability is why they make sure the offense runs through him on a regular basis. Great assists like the one we just saw.
Curry and Johnson, the splash brothers in the backcourt. Azealia is out there with Green, and it's Johnson in at the three, the small forward. That's the Warriors' five. Batum wide open, he fires. Can't hit, and Golden State will go the other way with it. Up top, Curry. Cloak loose. Here's Mack, guarded by Curry. Passes it to Middleton. Wide open look, and he nails that one right through the net. Middleton's got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for the Trailblazers. Golden State's gone 6 of 12 from outside, a very nice 50% mark, shooting the three ball well. Batum attacking. Here's Mack, and the layup is good after a nice lead pass. And the Trailblazers lead by one. Well, as we move into the fourth, it's been an even game.
Yeah, it has been. Neither team, maybe.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
That was a power punch right there.
Oh, great.
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
I'm with you, Kevin. You can't fault him for that.
Just let him go. Who cares?
Guys, some great passing from him.
Yeah, it makes it tough for the defense to chase that ball around when it moves that crisply all over the court.
Yeah, it sure does, Clark. And look at the assist totals. They're piling up. I mean, it's been a nice game execution-wise for this club. That's his second three-pointer of the half and his third overall.
There's the dish to Batum. Johnson outside. Very pretty alley-oop layup. Now it's a 6-point Warrior lead.
I'd say that shot was well within his range.
You think so? I mean, I was pretty good from 2 feet and in myself. That's a gimme there.
The Trailblazers have gone 2 of 4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Here's Mack. Aldridge is screaming. Aldridge sets up the pick now for Batum. He used that pick just right.
That's just a case of two teammates working perfectly together. One setting the screen and the other using it.
Hey, the NBA is all about matchups, guys. We all know that. Tonight is the perfect matchup. Our best player, they don't have an answer for. Let's play through him.
And the Warriors making a change here. Bogut's checked in. Warriors leading by 4. Curry gets the screen from Johnson. Curry kicks to Thompson. Johnson outside. Fires the 3. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Aldridge has got 13 rebounds in the game. Class eating. Johnson outside. Outside Curry. No good on the triple. Kicks it out to Johnson. And the three ball is good. Johnson's got 10 points here in the second half.
And another three-pointer to their second half total.
Yeah, they caught that long-range bug at halftime, and it's been palms away ever since.
And Mack kicks to Batum. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Talk about a terrific game for Batum. 18 points, and he's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of three-pointers.
Well, the defenders have that in the back of their minds now, too, so they're going to close out on him quicker. That should allow him to use the drive if he wants.
And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque, a thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets have come off assists.
And they continue to knock down the long-range three-point shot as well.
Johnson from outside. Green, the pass to Kerr. A shot by Thompson, and no one's around. That one falls, coming off the Johnson feet. Johnson's got his 8th assist here tonight. Here's Mack, feeds it to Aldridge. Let's it go from 14, and he hits the jump shot. That gives him the double-double, 11 points and 13 rebounds. Johnson sets the screen for Curry. Johnson against Batum. No one near Curry as he lets it go. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him. Here's Matt. We've got 1:55 left here in the fourth quarter. Shot clock at 6. Here's Aldridge. And the layup's good off the glass. And now it's just a 4-point Warrior lead.
That's a big basket there, and you can expect him to be very involved and aggressive the rest of the way.
Johnson kicks to Thompson. Back to Johnson. Curry against Batum. Johnson dishes to Curry. Back to Johnson. Fires from deep. Marcus Aldridge grabs the miss. Trailblazers trail by 4. Mack the pass to Aldridge. 1:12 left in the fourth quarter. And that one's good. Aldridge has got 9 points now in just the second half. Golden State's gone beyond the arc 7 times here in the fourth and been successful 3 times. Johnson, wide open, he fires. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Great job of utilizing that screen and finding space to knock down the jumper. Good basketball.
For us right now, Doris.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard Terry Stotts as he addressed his team. He laid out the X's and O's and told them, we're still alive, guys. We've just got to work together, trust each other, and play our backsides off. Kevin, we'll see if they've got enough in the tank to get over the top.
Johnson with it. And Batum picks him up defensively. Johnson kicks to Curry. Cranes it from downtown.
Boy, I'll tell you what, since the beginning of the fourth quarter, the 3-point shot has really just been there for them. Everything's falling.
Yeah, the touch from downtown is right on point.
Batum inside the 3-point line. It's good. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within 3.
And that shot sucked the life out of the whole building.
Well, that was a big one, Clark. You can hear it.
Yeah, that was a gut punch right there. These fans, oh, man, they're struggling.
Bogut.
Well, it's still within reach.
Yeah, but their offense, Steve, needs to be just about perfect from here out.
It's in! And that shot brings them to within just 1.
Oh, that is a massive shot.
You know it is. He's stepping right into the spotlight.
And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Smart foul there. You've got to try to extend the game.
Yeah, it's still close, but they're fighting that clock as much as the score right now.
That's his first personal foul.
First free throw is good, and that will put them up by 2.
Warriors. Stephen Curry.
Second one is good. Getting both at the line, and it's a 3-point game.
Man, pressure back free throw, but he looks cool as can be. So big.
Matt dishes to Middleton. Outside for Batum. Can't get the 3 to fall. Thompson with it, and now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible. He hits the first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion.
Johnson. At the line for 2.
And so he drops them both. It's a 5-point game.
Well, that's going to be it. Great work at the charity stripe. That'll close this game out.
Batum inside the 3-point line. Another miss by Batum. So we see the Warriors get the win here. Both teams played well, but these guys had the edge.
Yeah, I think so. They were just steak knife sharp. Very on top of their game here.
Well said. And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Yes, Kevin, thank you. I'm with Klay Thompson. You were able to really help out your team on the offensive end. What enabled such a big night of productivity for you?
You know, I'm just used to the pace of the game by now, and my teammates do a good job of finding me when I'm open, so all credit goes to them. I just catch their fire when I'm open.
Thank you, Clay. We so appreciate it. Back to you, Kevin.
And as always, Doris, thank you. And now for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for joining us tonight in our presentation of NBA on 2K Sports. Now our Jordan player of the game.
man on fire.
Hey, Jack, what up, man? So we in business or we in business?
You're definitely the name that's being thrown around the water cooler lately, no doubt. You keep doing what you're doing, keep rising up, then yeah, we in business.
Yeah, man, because I'm seeing a signature shoe line and some commercials.
Interesting. Interesting, because I was about to say I've been seeing something out.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Long road left to travel. You're a player now, sure. Not like old J.E. in his prime, no. But everyone is talking about you. You're all over the highlight reels. Remember, though, this is Nike, Jordan. We are the cream that floats above all else. We tell you when it's time. Not the other way around.
Jack, you're done, man. My time is coming, and you know this.
Let's get something straight right here and now. You're only somebody if I decide to make you somebody.
Man, dude, you over here tripping. Whenever I was a kid, my father bought me my first pair of shoes, and we ain't have much, so there was no NBA star on the box. I mean, the shoes weren't even signature, but I balled in those shoes from high school, college, all the way to the league. Here I am.
Cute story, but what is the point?
The point is, I'm a beast on the court, and somebody gonna pay me. You're not the only show in town. There's other shoes, there are other companies.
Are there? Think about that for a second. I'll be watching.
Not a smart move, man. Not smart at all. You only get one shot with brands like Nike or Jordan, and this was a huge mistake.
Where were you in all this? Leaving me to flap in the wind with that dude. This is your mess. You better fix it.
Listen, I talked him off the ledge. We're still in this. This deal is not dead.
Nah, see, that dude wants me to kneel, and I'm telling you right now, I'm not kneeling.
It's easy once you get used to it. I have to do it every day.
Listen, I'm not kneeling, and especially not to somebody like Jackson Ellis. It's not happening.
Come on, he just wants a little something. He wants to feel like the man again. Can't you just give him that and be done with it?
You don't get it, man. Not with a guy like that. It's just a start. It's never gonna end with him.
I promise you it will. He is just the gatekeeper. Once the deal is done, he's gone. And besides, it's Nike. Jordan. Life changer. Game changer.
I know. I feel you, man. I grew up with a giant Nike billboard outside my window, shining bright at night. Hey, man, listen to me. Tell me about my childhood. I grew up with a giant Nike billboard outside my window, and it used to keep me awake. And it was like it was a beacon or a symbol of hope that it's just something better out there for me. I know all about Nike.
Yeah. Well, when I was a kid growing up, I had a hamster named Eugene, who my parents said went to live on the farm with my Aunt Edna.
What do you be talking about?
Dreams die. And then dreams change. Suddenly a swoosh gets replaced by three stripes and goes by the name Adidas. They want you.
What? You wait till now to tell me this? Man, the Adidas D Rose is all I wanted when I was in school, man.
Hey, here it is. No strings attached. The deal is yours. Or it's back to Ellis one more time to make it official with either Nike or Jordan. And don't worry, there's ample opportunities with both of them. I mean, billboards, commercials, public appearances, signature shoes. Oh, yeah, and plenty of cash. It comes down to personal taste. I'll do whatever you want. It's up to you.
I'm gonna go with Nike, man. That's who I grew up seeing myself with, and I can't imagine going away from that now.
Nike it is, then. I'll set up the final meeting with Ellis, and we'll get this done.
Swoosh.